Welcome to the Anime Minute. I'm your pop agent, JK. This week, it's magic and sorcery with The Slayers.
Oh, just wait a bit. You'll find out soon enough.
The Slayers follows the adventures of fiery sorceress Lena Inverse.
That's me.
A powerful and quick to anger.
You bums!
Master of magic.
I, Lena Inverse, am a perfect, great, beautiful, genius sorceress.
In search for, well, food.
For a girl.
And, of course, treasure.
We'll get to keep the entire reward for ourselves.
For decades now, the series has had a big fan following. You can find The Slayers in manga, anime, video game, and movie form.
Oh, I see.
And for The Slayers OVA, we find Lena quickly testing her sorcerer wits against evil wizards.
Exactly.
Bandits.
Are you the one they call Lena Inverse?
And even crimes of fashion.
Wow.
It's important, you know.
Yep.
All this up against Naga, her fellow sorceress slash biggest rival slash friend. It's kind of complicated.
So, once again, you've snuck off while I was getting my beauty rest.
The unlikely duo of Lena and Naga set the scene for The Slayers this time around.
Naga and I are more than a match for a few werewolves.
Will one of them prove to be the better sorceress? Or will they keep getting in each other's way and on each other's nerves?
You're so immature, Lena.
What did you say? Are you crazy, Naga?
There's only one way to find out.
That's right.
Now go and get magical.
Alrighty then.
Go.
Yes, sir! I believe in my sword. Don't they kill me?